Got it. Barracks two, we're gonna go right down the road, try and find as much stuff as you can.
Here, go ahead.
I'm a rifleman with a machine gun. Ah! Ah! Creator!
Classic.
You were firing.
Oh.
Well, you were firing again. Luckily, I was behind you and not in front of you.
Yeah, and there's ceasefire.
Still.
Yeah, I wasn't even tapping to the game. I was playing Minecraft. The fuck happened?
God damn it, Cree.
Fucking
it's
Minecraft.
It's like always Minecraft or like another game with you.
I love Minecraft, man.
You're addicted, man.
You say that, but honestly, I haven't played Minecraft for like 4 weeks straight.
I don't believe you.
I spent the last like 2 weeks playing just modding ArmA. So
Molotovs. Let's go.
In fact, right now I'm still modding Minecraft. Not really playing, but oh well.
Are you playing Creator?
No, I'm still playing 1.12.
Ah.
Okay. Yeah, good old 1.12.
Wait, which way are we charging? I don't have a compass.
Guys,
that way.
Only one way.
That way.
Oh yeah, it goes up the hill back there. Okay.
Assault!
Hoorah! For the God Emperor!
Oh, shit.
Yeah, that one too.
Pew pew?
Pew pew.
Let's try to hold fire until we get like a good position to fire from.
Ooh, pretty.
I There's a bunker on the left.
Okay. Oh, there it is.
Guns down.
Something's still up over there. Reloading. Wow, I gotta walk all the way back up there. This much running is just getting annoying.
another big empty open field. Just a bit of a hill there.
Teleport to squad needs to be. Come on.
Yeah.
Where the fuck are we at? All the way at the beginning.
Oh fuck!
I chose phase line 6. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, I think we're getting a teleport. Hold up, Sean. There we go.
Hi, yeah.
Hey,
can I move while reloading? God damn it. Okay, I'm getting out of here. Thank you. cancel. Fuck. Get up. There's guys on our left flank. Seriously? Yeah, yep. I'm gonna clear this.
Bushes.
Yeah. Bayonets on.
Hey, could you put a flare up? Wait, I might. Oh, no. I got one. I can put a flare up so they know we're here.
Okay, I got one too.
Okay,
I need a
flare.
Seems pretty clear. Oh, stand corrected. That's friendly. Red is the enemy.
No, it is mixed. It's a mixed.
Oh, really?
Phasers. Yeah. Don't trust that.
That's not good.
You there, Pop?
Yeah, I got.
Friendly.
Friendly.
Yep. You guys cleared this?
Yeah. Almost all the way down. I don't know if Cassie just did the rest. Cassie, did you just do the rest?
Did I what?
You just do the rest of the trench.
Oh, no, I'm CO. I've
no,
found the links for
I didn't
that.
Think so, yeah. I was just checking.
Also, I was busy dropping some Ilum on us.
I think it's pretty clear.
Sounds like it.
Yeah, we're good. Down to the end.
Damn, that thing goes high.
Okay, well, you guys were already in here.
Guerrilla warfare thinking.
Still looking that thing around, eh, Chloe?
No, this is the second one.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not even. First one I had it, but it's before that, so, like, I opened the mine. Oh, the cookie is here with a pod enough for us to be here.
Big boy base. I suggest we push the first one on the left. Cover.
But there's a good vantage point over at those rocks over there. To the right. Favorite weapon so far?
I've only had this one, and I got the Max 10 thing, but I didn't use it.
Oh,
I just picked up an M60. The M60 is pretty fun.
I like the rifle with the grenade GL rifle. It's a pretty good one.
It's just an M130?
Yeah, I think so. Machine gun's fun too, but it runs out fast.
Yeah, that's a good point. I only got 3 minutes left.
That's a big base.
Oops. My rock, go away. Thank you. serious. Why is it all the way? Why did it change? This used to be phase 6. Why the fuck is it going? I can't ping.
Once. I can't ping either.
Alright.
Oh, so I can ping. Point. Yeah.
Point.
That's enough.
I have a shotgun.
I made it a
Why is it like fully automatic?
You got a fully automatic shotgun.
No, that's what it shows is like the all, you know, things for a fully automatic weapon.
Yeah. Maybe it fires both at once.
No. Where'd you go?
I just wrote ping in chat.
Yeah.
I teleported you and Banshee was also there, and then I was suddenly unsure if I had teleported you.
No, it was both of us.
Okay, fair enough.
Is this the same base?
Yeah.
Oh. So does my pistol. Fuck the shotgun. Oh. Ah, okay. Back up. Really? The fuck?
Where are we?
Fuck's sake.
I tried to spawn the CO this time, but it's here, apparently.
Yeah, I thought Cassie came back. I know she DC'd there for a sec.
Oh, did she? Might not be back on the server yet.
Yeah, I don't know. No, because I thought she was back. I don't know.
There she is.
Yeah. Okay, so it just spawned us behind.
Ah.
Whee.
I
Are they in the trenches there?
Essentially, I'm fragging.
Yep. Fragging. Fragging. Oh, I'll go. Man, these things go far.
Hey, Banshee.
Hey.
Yeah, it's all cleared out over here.
Oh, okay.
Right. Hiya. I think y'all managed to finish this even faster than we did last time. There are, what, four or five of you left? If you're feeling it, there is still the FOB up there with some howitzers in it that y'all can run at and clear. If you aren't, we can call it, and it will just be a short one.
Thinking of calling it, I think.
Yeah, that was... five people is a bit sparse.
Yeah, and that is like an uphill position.
We called artillery on it last time,
I mean,
right?
Last time y'all took it.
Yeah, but then we were like...
Yeah, we were,
but there were a lot more of you. There were a lot more of you. And I've already been noticing it's been more of a struggle with the low turnout. Okay. Well, in that case, it is...
Wait, I have an idea.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see.
Zephyr?
Yeah.
Did you happen to see
for a second
Conqueror of the Farbis?
And the target
I down. You, that one?
That one.
Out of the corner of my eye, yeah.
Okay.
The last person in there that you killed was me remote controlled trying to find you so I could stab you. Echo very nearly got stabbed.
Yeah,
jump scare moment, I think.
Yeah, that was you, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because I heard...
Unfortunately, SOG added the melee feature to auto the weapons, but the AI doesn't know how to use it.
Yeah.
So anytime you get stabbed, it's a Zeus remote control.
You know that Zephyr personally hated you?
I personally came over to put a bayonet directly into your chest.
Oh, yeah, there it is. I think that's reminiscent of what we did last time too, right?
Last time Joe, I think, hopped onto one of the mortars in that base and just yoked Willy Pete at it. Nice.
About 30 seconds.
Here, one sec, let me help out.
Yeah, I mean,
drop a J-Dam or something on it.
Where's the button to holster your weapon? It seems to have un...
Zero, right? I haven't...
I've been pressing that recently, and it doesn't do it.
I haven't
I can't
able to use that for weeks.
Yeah, and I can't find it.
So, melee is blocked, so you have to go into your...
No, I'm trying to holster my weapon, put it on my back.
Yeah, that is what I'm talking about. The weaponized melee is taking over the key binding.
Oh.
You have to go into weaponized melee and remove the hide weapon thing.
When have I ever used...
Folks.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, what's up?
Are those the...
It's 82? The 15,000 pounds. Huh.
The daisy cutter.
Yeah,
the
daisy
cutters.
Oh, what?
So whatever.
Say goodbye to the trees, guys.
This is going to be framey, folks.
Ah, that's okay. We're just built different.
Oh!
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 The delay on this explosion. Did we win?
Who knew that the VCs got access to those things?
Yeah, hey, what was going
VC
on with, like, while we were still walking up to the lines, sometimes explosions would just happen within the trench?
Hmm?
Is that right?
What?
Like, especially, like, the first time, like, the first trench line, things just started blowing up before, I think, anyone did it.
There were a couple of mines, like, directly in front of the first trench line. Just a couple of toe poppers. I'm not sure if anyone hit any. And then at one point, either the mortars or the howitzers started shooting.
There we go.
And no one reacted. And then I'm pretty sure it was the howitzers just dropped like 20 rounds of Winnie Pete on three of you, which insta killed all three of you because, you know, insta death is on. And James was not happy.
Yeah,
like, y'all had been there for a while, and you know they did put some HE rounds in the area,
like,
and
mortars to do an effect and make it look cool is fine, but like actually giving them mortars when it's insta death kind of gets not fun.
How many people actually got hit by the landmine other than that moment?
I got hit a couple times.
When?
Some didn't kill me either.
It wasn't at the first.
Honestly, it was mainly because we had to walk back so far.
Yeah, the long walks was the respawn being weird. Last time
So if the respawn wasn't being weird, it wouldn't have been as big an issue.
This is wild because I literally changed nothing.
Well, and it started to like change what phase was what. Like it would say phase, you know, four as the beginning.
Four twice.
And then it would be phase nine, and then there just wasn't a phases at all.
What the fuck? I ran this mission a couple weeks ago. Respawn was fine. Open up the same file. I changed the medical settings. I send it off. Respawn is broken. Like, what?
I'll see you guys around.
Yeah.
Well, anyway, you can see it in my video, the like respawn thing changes up all it gets all fucked up, and then it just deletes some phase lines and all that. Then it had south of Bergat or something on there.
That'll be the spawn point. That's because that's a legacy thing within the framework. One of the spawn points. That one is fine.
Alright, I'm off.
Okay. Yeah, fair enough.